is Jai Param Pujya Rashtra Ganachar Gurudev Shekhsar Dr. Virag Sagarji Maharaj Ki
Jai
Ahimsa Mai Vishwa Dharma Ki
Jai.
Today we all are celebrating 71st Independence Day. Jainism is like a big multinational company, right? Guess that Jainism is like a big multinational company. Do you know what is the meaning of multinational company? The meaning of multinational company means its franchises, its branches are spread in all over the world. Jainism is not followed by only the Indian peoples, but Jainism is followed by all the worldly people. So I can say that Jainism is like a big multinational company. Do you know who is the director of that company? Can you guess who is the director of that company? My most reverend preceptor, Acharya Shri Sat Virag Sagarji Maharaj, is the director of that company. And there are so many employees are working in that company. Means Jainism is followed by many, many, many people. I am one of the little smallest employee among the so many employees. So literally there is no any capacity to speak something about Jainism, and there is no any capacity to speak something about my most reverend preceptor, Acharya Shri Sat Virag Sagarji Maharaj. But yes, I am doing job in that company. Means I am following Jainism, that's why it's my duty to obey the order of my director, and that's why I am here and I am trying to my thoughts, whatever I've learned from him, to with you people. Today is the Independence Day. I want to ask you students, what is the meaning of, what do you mean by Independence Day? What do you mean by Independence Day? To get freedom for going theater, for seeing movie, it is the definition of your independence? Can you understand me? What is the meaning of Independence Day? To get freedom for going to hotel, is the meaning of Independence Day? No. The meaning of Independence Day is that we should respect our culture. We should respect our traditions. We should respect our leaders. We should respect rules and regulations of our Indian culture. Dr. Abdul Kalam had said that Indian people are always singing the glory of the other countries, that America is very nice country. Means the peoples of America, the people of Americans, people of America country, they follow the rules and regulations very strictly. I want to ask you people, are the rules and regulations is it not in India? क्या रूल्स एंड रेगुलेशन इंडिया में नहीं है? हम ट्रैफिक रूल्स के ब्रेक करते हैं, हम ट्रैफिक रूल को फॉलो नहीं करते, और यहाँ बैठ के गाते हैं कि अमेरिका के लोग ट्रैफिक रूल को बहुत अच्छा फॉलो करते हैं। क्या रूल्स अपने इंडिया में नहीं है? बट वी आर नॉट फॉलोइंग द रूल्स एंड रेगुलेशन ऑफ इंडियन कंट्री एंड वी आर ऑलवेज सिंगिंग द ग्लोरी ऑफ फॉरेन कंट्री. सो आई वॉन्ट टू से दैट फर्स्ट यू शुड keep respect of our country, and you should keep respect to the rules and regulation of our country. Now I am moving to my most reverend preceptor, Acharya Shri Sat Virag Sagarji Maharaj. I want to say that the biggest independence person is you can say on the stage, and he is my most reverend preceptor, Acharya Shri Sat Virag Sagarji Maharaj. You will ask me how Mataji, he is the biggest independence person. I'm trying to share my thoughts with you students. You are the servant of your clothes. Am I right or not? You are the servant of your clothes. Means without clothes you can't go outside of one step or outside of your home at any place. But you can see that he has no any fear, he has no any thinking in his mind. He is a totally independent. He is not a servant of even his clothes also, because he follows the great virtue of non-violence. You are the servant of your barber. Means aap kahin hair cutting karni hoti ho, barber pe depend rehte ho. But you can see my most reverend preceptor, Acharya Shri Sat Virag Sagarji Maharaj. He does case load by his own hands. There is no any scissor is needed. There is no anything is needed. He just plunges for your food, for your mother and father and hotels and everything, but and different vessels. Even he take his food in his own hands. He doesn't use any type of vessel. So I can say that he is the biggest independence person. You use the vehicles and everything for going one place to another place, but he has left for lifetime and a lifetime for using any type of vehicle for going to one place to another place. He used only his own feet for going to one place to another place. So I can say that he is the biggest independent person. Are you agree with me or not? He is the biggest independent person. Why? You for bathing, you are depend on water, you are depend on shampoo, you are depend on soap. But till now, he has completed 38 years of his diksha, and till now he has not taken his bath. Can you imagine? He has not taken his bath, and by seeing his body, can you guess that? Can you guess that in 38 years he has not taken his bath? But he is beautiful than you people, because he has the patience power, he has the very religious power, and that's why he is more beautiful and more shining on his face than you people. So I can, time is very less, I'm not speaking more. Lastly, I want to say that I'm very proud of that I am following the Jainism, and Jainism is not only beliefs of outside freedom, but it believes outside freedom as well as internal freedom. You are in bondage of attachment, you are in bondage of aversions, you are in bondage of different relations, but he has no any bondage, he has no connection of the world. So he is the independence person. I am very proud that Jainism teaches the highest level of independence, and Jainism rules and regulations useful for the world, useful for the country to maintain the independence for lifetime. I'm not speaking more, because I also want to listen my most reverend preceptor, Acharya Shri Sat Virag Sagarji Maharaj. Lastly, I bow to my most reverend preceptor many times, and want to get blessing from him. Namaste Acharya Shri. Jai Bole Param Pooji Ganachari Sat Virag Sagarji Maharaj.